Hello, hi. Welcome to All Rounders. Today we'll see DIY face mist. DIY face mist are super easy to make and you can experiment with all different ingredients which you allow, like in the house, kitchen, fruits, vegetables and everything. Now few things we'll see today. The first one will start for the acne and oily prone skin. It's antioxidant green tea toner. You know, green tea, it's full of antioxidants. It's great for the oily prone skin or acne prone skin. This mist is very quick and easy to make. Let's start. As you all know about these vitamin E capsules, they are very rich in moisturizing and they act as serum too. So this acts as serum or moisturizing in the night. When you spray this mist in the night, it gives more moisturizing effect. Take 1 cup of boiling water and add 2 tablespoons of green tea powder and like leave it for 1 hour. If you have tea bags, steam the tea bags for 1 hour and leave it up. As I don't have, I just did it before only for 1 hour. I'll just show you this. For this we need 3 ingredients. One is 1 bowl of water and 2 tablespoons of green tea and 2 capsules of vitamin E. I already put the tea powder in the hot water for 1 hour and put it aside. Let it cool down. Now I'm going to strain the water. These spray bottles will be available very near in the market, or else you can order it from the Amazon. I bought it from the Amazon and I'm going to take 1 funnel and transfer the green tea in it. Now I'm going to add vitamin E capsules. The green tea antioxidant mist is ready now. See, shake well before use, and because the vitamin E will be mixed in it, if you use it in the night, it's very good and you can use it as a toner. After your face wash, just tone it on your skin. It very refreshes your skin, and if you have very acne prone skin, it controls very well. We'll see the next toner now. For this, I took 1 cucumber, boiled it and strained it well and cooled down. 1/2 slice of a lemon. I'm going to take 1 bottle and 1 funnel. Add cucumber water. Now I'm going to add lemon. Now we'll see for combination skin. It's cooling cucumber toner. Cucumber has gently hydrating properties which helps for damaged skin or providing cooling effects. And to this we're gonna add a lemon, which helps for the skin lightening, reduces skin damage and premature aging. It decreases oil on the skin, so it's very suitable for the dry to the oily skin, for the combination skin majorly. For this, we need 2 ingredients. I'll let you know. Can you see? This is one of the best for the combination. It's mostly used for the all skin types. One of the best for the combination skin, I can say. Wow. It's just wow. Cucumber, you know, it smoothens, refreshes, cool downs. Whenever you go out in the sun and come back, it refreshes your skin. We'll go for the next. Next one, we'll see for dry skin. It's revitalizing rose water toner. Rose water revitalizes and softens the skin while maintaining its pH balance. And next, we'll add lavender essence, lavender oil. The aroma calms down your senses and adds relaxation and melts away your all senses. Take 1 cup of rose water, add 2 droplets of lavender oil. That's all for this. For this, I took Banjara's rose water. You know this, it's very cheap. 1 liter bottle you'll be getting for 125 rupees and you'll find it on Amazon. You can just order it from that. Let's start the video. As I took the small one, the small bottle, so I'm going to add only 2 droplets of water, lavender oil. I'm going to add the rose water in it. For this, I'm going to only add few droplets. Very few, because it is more concentrated actually. It just calms down, and they tell lavender oils, if you use lavender oil, you'll get like calm sleep. It's more tend to sleepy. So in the night, if you use it, it's one of the best. I'm just going to mix it up. You know, rose water, you can spray it in the morning, afternoon and night, and after your face wash also. Wow, it smells good. Just a few sprays. Wow. Very nice. Let's go on. The next toner we'll see for the all skin types. It's hydrating coconut and aloe mist. Coconut water is an tropical hydrator that contains a cell generator and magical anti-aging ingredient. Aloe vera is super smoothing and great for all skin types. If you doesn't have aloe vera water, just add aloe vera gel. If you can make naturally, it's fine, but it doesn't last long time. Take like 2 scoops of aloe vera and mix it in water gently. Now, I'm going to add this and the natural coconut water. This, I'm going to transfer it in the bottle. Wow, that coconut smell and aloe vera smell, it's just refreshing. It's for the all skin types and it's very good for the all skin types, and it regenerates your skin. It's very good toner. We are ready with the 4 DIY face mist. One is for the oily skin, one is for the combination skin, dry skin and all skin types. These you can store it in a fridge and use it chilled, because all of the natural ingredients, we haven't used any kind of preservative, so we have to store it in a fridge, and it lasts for 2 weeks too. And these face mist, you can use it before makeup, after makeup as a setting spray. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Like, share and subscribe to All Rounders.